very well at all. You get it?
You got these from Parade magazine? You read Parade magazine?
Oh. Hey, Stu, it's Monday, which can only mean one thing.
Go-Gurt Day!
Oh, Fran, this is Pablo from Nicaragua. Pablo, this is Fran. She is hilarious.
Hi, Pablo.
Just kidding.
I told you, she's so twisted.
Well, I'd better get back to my department before Genghis the Day Manager makes his rounds.
Genghis the Day Manager? Is that from something or did you just make that up?
I just made it up.
Oh, all day long. Well, I guess it's not all bad. What do you mean? Don't be coy, you dirty horn dog. You're humping Fran. Tell me, how many times have we gotten into those Lane Bryant stretch pants?
What?
Never. Damn right, never. What do you mean, never?
Stewie, I've never slept with any woman. I've never had sex.
All right, that's it! I could handle the crappy apartment and the pedestrian job, but now you're telling me I'm a 35-year-old Parade magazine-reading virgin? Well, you, sir, are pathetic! So forget about sending me back, because I'm not leaving until we do a complete overhaul on this sad thing you call our life.
Can I still read Parade?
No, you cannot still read Parade!
All right, we've got a big day of overhauling your life ahead. First, we've got to fix up this apartment. Stop that.
What? Why are you staring at my genitals?
Well, look, I'm not allowed to tell you anything about your own future, but I will say this. Enjoy your left testicle while you can.
What?
I've said too much. So, what do you think? Hmm? My word, I've got to hand it to you, Stewie. It really is an improvement. And you haven't even seen the best part. Stress release candles for those extra tough days at the office.